Okay, guys. I drove in this town this morning and went right into the taco place. I know I said I wasn't going to, but I did. Alright, whatever. I got into town and I drove right into the taco place and I got a quesadilla. Whatever.
Hi, guys. I have you set up real high because there's stuff here that cannot be shown. Alright, you said my prayers. Went to a famous place over here and got some chips and guacamole. Heated up the chips, some pico de gallo. I said I wasn't gonna get this. You can't help but getting this place. It's delicious. What I got, which I think she wrapped it like completely wrong, a quesadilla, a chicken one. So let's do this. I stuck to the roof of my mouth. We're just gonna eat some chips. I have my quesadilla grilled. It doesn't look too grilled. Let me see the chicken. Oh well. We're just gonna eat it in pieces. How about that? Those are the end pieces, which I like, by the way. Mom. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I brought a V8 juice, and I pulled right into this place. Chips and salsa. My downfall. However, I will not eat them all. I hope. Pico de gallo. All right, let's see this chicken. Oh, it's like juicy chicken. It's not like it's verde chicken or something. Am I saying that right? It has peppers. It's good though. Ooh. Okay, take it back. That's good. Yum. Crunchy in there. I think the last time I was here, I did story time. I need to find it and link it below. Which, by the way, I haven't done story time in a while. Chips and guac. Chips and guac. And this place is really expensive, too, actually. Just for the chips, guacamole, pico de gallo. $10. What I really wanted was our famous tacos. Pico de gallo. That's what I wanted. And then I saw the chicken enchilada. Chicken quesadilla. That's all it wrote. And I'm standing up, eating my breakfast and lunch. What did I have for? Oh no, I have cereal. Why did I say breakfast? I don't know. I have cereal and frozen banana, which I have to post. However, I shouldn't eat breakfast. And this would have been my breakfast and lunch. A girl that works here, she has a whole smorgasbord of stuff. Like spices and everything. Cooking full meals here. Let's see, story time. Think about it right now. I'm enjoying these. I do not know how I'm supposed to do this. Unless I pick it up like a burrito, but then I ate the other end off. Oh, it has onions too. About pepper. Big chunks of chicken. That is good. I think I've said this story before. I gotta look back. If I repeat my story times, let me know. Okay. I was 16. Me and my friend, living so close to Oceanside, a lot of our friends would go to the Marine base. Well, actually, go near the Marine base, not in the Marine base. Well, however, we have been in there before. But, right up with some two Marines, two guys, and hung out, had a good old time. Next day, I told my friend, did he call you? Did the guy call you? No. Did he call you? I was like, no. So finally get a call. All happy. Jumping up and down. So she called. We literally talked on the phone for hours, for like days. I could even fall asleep talking to her on the phone. So excited. About the, I don't know, days later. She's like, "I just miss you and I want to see you." And I'm like, "Oh, I miss you too." He goes, "I miss your beautiful face." And I'm like, "I miss your eyes and I miss your blonde hair." My blonde hair. And I'm like, "I don't have blonde hair." He thought he was talking to my friend. For days. I'm all happy and welcome. It wasn't even my guy. Embarrassing. Marlo had blonde hair. My friend Marlo. How embarrassing. For days. Never spoke to him again. Embarrassing. Your blonde hair. My face was probably like, that's what my face, if I had to guess, that's what it would have looked like. The girl here has a cheese cutter. A cheese grater. Mashed potato squasher, all kinds of ladles, measuring spoons. She's cooking. She's cooking meals. There's oatmeal chips. There's cheese in the refrigerator. And not string cheese. There's a crock pot out there. I should have thought. And a toaster oven. I worked a service center years ago, and I asked for a Keurig. I told me no. And now that she has one. Whatever. Whatever. Minutes. And you know how I said, "Oh, I can record as long as I want." No. No, you can't. The cannoli episode the other day. It stopped after 30 minutes. I think I'm done. It's up to here. All right. Marlo and her blonde hair. One more chip for Marlo. Mitchell and the blonde hair. What is that? This fish changed since I came last. All right. Gots to go. Toodle noodles. Pasta pasta later, Gator. Big meatball hugs and loves. Can't see it. Love you guys. Sorry it was so high. I had to. This level down. Oh, bueno. Big kisses. Mwah. Mwah. Flying hearts. Everybody. Love you guys. Tune those. Pasta pasta later, Gator.